Today, as the newly elected president of Barcelona, the rebuild begins. My first job, convince Lionel Messi to stay. New club name, ta-da!
Nice!
New kit, ta-da!
Nice!
New stadium name, ta-da!
Camp Leo? It needs a little work, but I'm on it.
New youth academy name, ta-da!
Nice!
And now for my final act, new players! Ta-da!
Hola!
Nice!
Ta-da!
Double nice!
Ta-da!
That had nothing to do with me.
How about we get Sergio Aguero on a free?
Why not?
Yes! I'm staying!
Yes!
Number two, sort the club's finances.
How about we sell fans video messages from Barcelona's greatest ever player?
There's no way I'm doing that.
He's not a shameless YouTuber, Ronald.
I was talking about me.
Oh, I've got it. We could sell kisses.
What? Count me out.
Not kisses from us. Kisses from my wife.
Kisses from Shakira?
I just have to run it past her first.
Breaking news, Gerard Piqué and Shakira are getting divorced. In other news, Lionel Messi is selling kisses from his dog to raise money for his beloved Barcelona.
Number three, to Paris to see if we can produce another remontada. Rakic, come back!
Ladies and gentlemen, I regret to inform you that the second leg has been cancelled after 15 minutes.
What?
PSG have been disqualified from the Champions League for fielding an ineligible player.
What?
What?
What? We haven't fielded an ineligible player?
You have now.
No!
Number four, hire a world-class coach.
Ta-da! No need, John.
It's pronounced Joan.
Oh, my mistake.
John fired.
What? That's a little bit harsh.
I'm thrilled to announce a brand new coach.
Well, that was quick.
Ta-da!
Viva Barcelona!
Diego Simeone?
Revenge for Atleti stealing Luis Suarez!
Yes!
But he hasn't even played for Barcelona!
And now for the most important part of the Barcelona rebuild. Avoid getting arrested! I will achieve this by not breaking the law! Viva Barca!